Are you taking a photograph or are you filming it?
Filming it.
We're just outside Stringer, Oklahoma. Outside of I-35. Off of Highway 53. Just turned onto Kit Lane. Or Kit
Pitt.
Street. Pitt Street. Yeah. Pitt Street. And this is one that Bill Henderson told me about. Where you can park your, put your car in neutral and it'll, it already feels strange. I think we're actually going uphill. This must be an optical illusion. That's what I think. I think it's an optical illusion. I want to get a topographical map so I can see how that hill is coming down here. Because I saw that that one's 1,000 foot in elevation. But I want to see what the elevation is this going here. And he said to get down here at the bottom of this draw and then put it in neutral and it'll go backwards. Shift this into neutral. I'm taking my foot off the brake and I was told to start looking backwards because the car would start moving backwards like it is. Oh my gosh. It does look like we're going uphill. I still want to see a topographical map of this area. Isn't that bizarre?
Mm-hmm. Wonder how many people they see over here doing this.
Oh, I'm sure it happens all the time. The day Bill and his daughter were here, it's like people were lined up back there so that they could do it also.
Really?
I'm going to stop and go back down there and turn around and do it that way. How about that?
Okay.